Hello students, welcome to chemistry classes. So under this basic concepts of organic chemistry, today we are going to discuss the structural representation of organic molecules. So I already told you, organic compounds are represented by various methods. Here also there's three system of or three ways to represent the organic molecules: complete structural formula, condensed formula, and bond line representation. So let us consider a molecule called ethane. The formula of the compound is C2H6. So it consists of three carbon atoms, and this it is a single dash between two atoms. The single dash is said to be single bond. This is single covalent bond. Single covalent bond between two carbon atoms, and it consists of six hydrogen atoms. Each carbon satisfy the valency of four by substituting three hydrogen atoms. Therefore, this is the complete structural formula of ethane. Complete structural formula of ethane. So it consists of three CH bonds. Here three CH single bonds. Here three CH single bonds. Totally six covalent bonds. In the case of ethane, ethane formula C2H4. Carbon carbon double bond, a double dash is called or double bond. One is the pi bond, another one is the sigma bond. Sigma bond and pi bond. To satisfy the valency 4, we substitute two hydrogen atom here. Before that, you must know a single bond can give two electrons. It's a bond carries two electrons. These two electrons are mutually shared by two carbon atoms. Two carbon atoms. One electron is approximately equal to one proton. We consider one electron is equal to one proton because one proton can give only one electron. Therefore, the complete structural formula of ethane is written like this. In the case of alkyne C2H2. This carbon-carbon triple bond or triple dash is single dash or single covalent bond, double dash or double covalent bond, triple dash or triple covalent bond. So among this, one is the sigma bond, two pi bonds are present. To satisfy the valency 4, we substitute one hydrogen atom of each carbon atom. This is the condensed formula of the complete structure formula of the compound. To avoid such type of the elaborate complete structural formula, we used the condensed formula to removing this dash by using this like this CH3 CH3 CH2 double bond CH2 CH triple bond CH. So this is the condensed formula of this organic compounds. So finally, the bond line representation of organic molecules. How to represent the organic molecules in the bond line basis? Let us consider normal pentane. You know, pentane can have five carbon atoms. So it is represented like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, totally 5 carbon atoms. This terminal part are said to be methyl groups, or it is simply written like this: CH3 CH2 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 and CH3. This is the bond line representation of alkene. Suppose we have a molecule like this. So what is this? Is the methyl group. Methyl group. This also methyl group. And this part also methyl. Methyl group. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 carbon atoms. 1, 2, 3. Third position methyl group is present. So 3-methyl pentane is the IUPAC name of the compound. 3-methyl pentane. So now it's a representation of organic molecules with the help of bond line notation. Bond line notation of organic molecules. I will explain one molecule. 3-bromopentane. 3-bromopentane. Represent 3-bromopentane in the case of complete structural formulae, condensed formulae, and bond line representation. Complete structural formulae. 3-bromopentane. Totally, pentane means 5 carbon atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Numbering the carbon. 5. In the carbon number 3, bromine is present. Br. So, substitute the remaining hydrogen atoms. CH3, CH2. Here, carbon is surrounded by 3 bonds. Therefore, the valence is satisfied by only hydrogen. CH2 and CH3. This is the condensed formula.
உவமை தொகையில் வல்லினம் மிகும். உவமை தொகை அப்படின்னு சொன்னால் ஒன்று இன்னொன்னுக்கு கூட ஒப்பிட்டிருப்பாங்க. ஒரு தொகை சொல் அப்படின்னு சொல்லலாம். இங்கே எதை கூட ஒப்பிட்டிருக்காங்கன்னு பாருங்க. தாமரை
இஸ் அ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபார்ம். திஸ் இஸ் அ செகண்ட் ஃபார்ம். கம்ப்ளீட் ஸ்ட்ரக்சரல் ஃபார்ம். தேர்ட் ஃபார்ம் த பாண்ட் லைன் ரெப்ரசன்டேஷன். கார்பன் நம்பர் 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Third carbon have one bromine atom. Bromine atom. So it's a condensed formula, complete structural representation and bond line representation. You can try some other examples. For example, 2-chloro, 3-bromo. Pentanal, pentanol, pentanol, OL, pentanol. So first the root word pentane, you can take the pentane. Totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbons. Numbering the carbon, 2, 3, 4, 5. And second carbon, chloro, Cl. Third carbon, bromo, Br. Pentanol, that is one pentanol, first carbon OH. So substitute the remaining hydrogen atom. CH2, CH, CH, CH2, CH3. So this is a condensed formula of the compound. But in the case of bond line representation, this is OH. First carbon OH. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second carbon, chlorine. Third carbon, bromine. Fifth carbon, CH3. So, bond line representation of organic molecules. So, you can try some other examples in your textbook. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Thank you.